such a great opportunity to get guys sharp, get guys fit.
Great ball from Teixeira. Heavy touch. What Justin Glad.
Are you kidding me,
and
Justin
Nick Raimondo off his line to congratulate Glad.
No long spouts of water. It was a Zamboni for water.
Ball in behind for Teixeira. Out comes Raimondo. And the ball just slides past the post. You try to figure out how many points it's going to take, but you can't predict results like that. Here's a ball to Teixeira. Pass Raimondo and in. And so RSL with the good fortune on the scoreboard, but the bad fortune on the field right in front of them. Who puts RSL under it here with a goal in the first half hour?
He's by himself the entire time inside the penalty area. The entire time, not a single RSL player was paying attention to Christian Teixeira. As he just moseyed on into their penalty area, as his ball's delicately put across from Nervinsky.
Sunny for Winger. Wingard against Nurinski. For Jura, redirected, great save by Osten, and it trickles in! And Jura Mavsisian.
Not really sure how much Jura Mavsisian's got on this. He looks like he gets just a delicate touch.
Be Teixeira, will it be Reyna? Reyna will hook it forward. Parker was there to head it across, and off the post and loose, it's Wasten! Set piece duty, strikes again, and the Whitecaps are back in front.
But he plays it off the post here. Parker gets his head on it. Raimondo again. Looks a bit sluggish tonight, Raimondo. That's a great finish by center back, left foot. But you think here, Raimondo again, could he do better than this? Slaps at it. Can he get it out? And great little left.
Out to Plata. Platito, as they call him. He clips it through. That's a good-looking ball. Justin Glad! Oh, what a save from big David Osted! And Osted down in a heap. Second half.
That's a great ball in here. Plata head down, puts it in. Good flick of the head, and that's a brilliant save. Now, I don't know if he got stepped on by Parker at the end of it, but you can see here, great lofted ball in. Right here, he's okay. And then right now, I think Parker just lands on his knee. And you can't float these balls in here, driving across as it did.
Oh, and there's a header, and it's again David Osted. Back into the danger area and away from Tim Parker. The Whitecaps hanging on a little bit. Plata keeps it alive. Nerwinski, no quarter given. Nerwinski, Bernie Abini, Reyna! Number three for the Peruvian, who was poaching in the penalty area. And the Whitecaps have a huge 3-1 lead. And for the second time this season, it was Jordi Reyna's head that did the damage in that same goal. Whitecaps dropping right off. There's a nice little ball over the top for Beltran, who gets inside. Beltran! And two fullbacks have scored. Game on with 8 minutes left. Beltran with his first goal in Major League Soccer, and there's a lifeline for Mike Pecky.
Nice and low, but that's a sweet little ball over the top. Breck Shake, could he get back quicker?
Plata turns, hoists it up, flick through and wide. That'll be a goal kick, and there's the final whistle. The Whitecaps hang on. It's two wins in a row. And it's a huge one to get Vancouver into the 41-point range.